Did you really think I'd forget about you, old man?
What is this, some kind of revenge trip? I retire from all that villainy crap.
No one retires from the Phantom Limbs shit list. Looking for this? Manotaur!
Bill, final notice. Oh, June 6, 2003. I really gotta get my shit together.
Billy? You okay, fella?
Wait, Brock, how's your venture?
It's okay, Pally. You just took a little fall is all. Oof. You're safe now.
No, I was having the weirdest... On your bitches!
Come on! Oh, hey!
Whoa!
Oh,
Whoa! Easy!
You know, you guys didn't have to take your clothes off, too.
Well, I saw you guys doing it, and I thought, water slide! It's part of my DNA, I think.
Yeah, I don't know. I guess what I really always wanted to do is be a cabinet maker.
I say follow your dreams, even if they're about a giant spider with your father's head, and he keeps stealing your penis.
Boys, come on, we're going!
Good night, boys. I hate it. Sure, you don't want to have a little sleepover? The wife's at her mother's, and I got a basement full of video games. Huh? Maybe a shower?
Added we do, Mum.
Just as I asked. My little Muppets were perfect as always. Come give your lady a hug.
I like the new costume, Mum, but I like hugging you in your new costume.
Okay, you two, time to stop.
We've been using it as a bathroom. But if they sent all their waste into the sky, Father would make it clean. Lunatics.
So who were all those crazies?
Honorary gold members of the Rusty Venture Fan Club, which explains why they had the canny survival skills to live down there for so long. Yeah, one bright day back in 1978, my father thought the kids from the local orphanage needed cheering up. So he took them on a little field trip to see his brand new state-of-the-art fallout shelter.
And their only contact with the outside world for like 30 years was an old Scopatone, your dad?
Not entirely. Somehow they were able to get VH1 classics on that thing, too. I don't know, cable wires got crossed somewhere.
So what about Mother?
Where is Dr. Venture?
Don't worry, I found him. He's right here. And he wants to talk to you, too.
Oh, hello, Rusty!
No, Dr. Venture, it's Mother.
You're looking well. Enjoying your new life below ground?
No, Dr. Venture, we have much to talk about.
Ha ha! Good! Because today I'd like to talk to you about personal hygiene.
Oh, okay.
Now, it took a lot of work to get the guild to agree to this, and it's only on a trial basis.
Hey, fine. Can I open my eyes yet?
Oh, the scary big brown flying poo-poo.
Oh, Richard, that was one of the most selfless things I've ever seen. Thank you.
Yes, thank you, Richard. And you're welcome in our home anytime.
Tell the truth. You was just trying to kill yourself, weren't you?
So, I guess we're retired again.
Oh, I'm gonna have to move back in with my dad. So humiliating.
Hello?
21 and 24, prepare for a pickup at drop point Alpha 7.
Mark, Monarch, we thought you died.
What? A midget shot his cannon into a cloud. How do you not know that? You dates are the ones who installed the video surveillance patch.
We did? Oh. That's what the dark S7 maneuver is?
Hate that you're my best man, honestly. Wait, what happened to Henchman 1?
Death by Samson.
Perfect. We shall avenge his death. We raid the Venture compound at dawn!
Sweet! Over and out!
So, we saved the day?
Yeah, I think so. Oh, dude, tell me you know where Drop Point Alpha 7 is.
Hey, Pop. What was the treasure?
What? Oh, it was nothing. Just a note from my father. Where's Brock? I want him to get right on fixing up his room. It's a pigsty.
I thought he was with you.
So much for our competition. Congratulations, ladies. Just as we planned, we are now the top assassins in the country. The Black Hearts Elimination Agency is officially open for business, thanks to Mr. Brock Sampson.
To Brock Sampson! Long live that blonde-haired buttercream frosted murder cake!